Kari. Come on. How are you feeling this morning?